This is Max Bryan on commentary for our first contest. Big show for you. First, it starts with the trio.
This contest is scheduled for one fall, introducing first the trio of Jordan and Johnny, the Grants, the Dynasty World Tag Team Champions, and Jimmy Joe, Fight Club.
Jimmy Joe and the Tag Team Champions on their way to the ring. Jimmy Joe and the Tag Team Champions on their way to the ring.
And their opponents, the trio of Rob King, Brandon Torres, and Charlie, the Kingdom.
Thank you.
Thank you.
your winner in 29 minutes, 50 seconds, Jimmy Joe and the Grants Fight Club.
I wouldn't give that 5 stars.
What an ending to a great match. A match. It's time to get into our next contest.
So, I'm here alone for the first time in a long while because, let's just say, here in Dynasty, while RJ and Christopher succeeded, I was always the tag guy. I was always the guy who you could rely on. Become tag team champions. But here's the thing. RJ was a singles champion. Christopher was a singles champion here. I have not been a singles champion. So that's why I am making the challenge. A few weeks time, I want Chris Danger for the Junior Heavyweight Championship. Because here's the thing. Chris, you call yourself the savior of wrestling. Yeah, you call yourself the savior. But no one needs saving, not from you at least. Because everyone knows that you're trying to run this company into the ground. I've been here since day F1, and I ain't gonna let you do that. I'm 29 years old. I still got my whole career ahead of me. I'm challenging you. Let's see if you really are a savior. Because in a few weeks, I'm going to save everyone from you.
Alright, I'm back celebrating my victory. It's time for our next contest.
I don't know how fair this is.
This contest is scheduled for one fall, introducing first, representing Party Delta, the Limelight, Aaron West. And his opponent, representing the Ryder Dog, the Viking, Aaron Wheeler.
Hey,
Your winner in 17 minutes, 34 seconds, Aaron Wheeler.
I wouldn't give that 5. Maybe I would, I don't know.
Aaron Wheeler. Defeats Aaron Weston.
Oh no. He's not done. He's not done. Aaron Wheeler is not done. Oh wait, Jaden Wilson! Jaden Wilson. Trying to fight and stop Wheeler. Uh-oh. Wheeler caught him by the throat. Wait a minute. That's the legacy champion with a chair! Oh! Over the back of Aaron Wheeler. Young Ace, the legacy champion. With a chair to the back. Chases off Aaron Wheeler.
Aaron Wheeler able to chase off, being chased off. We gotta get into our next contest.
This contest is better for Bungie Superbirds. She is the Dynasty Women's World Champion, Layla Cyrus.
It's not for the title.
And her opponent, the new Yurina Young.
Thank you.
title.
However, what will be for the title is a two-week plan time event against Kira Kiyoshi. That will be for the title.
Layla's siren with those chops. Layla Styron's at over 200 days as Dynasty Women's World Champion. Might I add. Arena. Here, if you're watching on from backstage. Thank you.
Your winner in 14 minutes, 3 seconds, Layla Cyrus.
Akira Kyoshi impressed. Because that's what she's going to be facing in a few weeks. Well, up next, the face-to-face confrontation. Matthew Hilton, Nicholas Boyd. That's next.
Wow. Color me impressed, Nicholas.
Color me impressed. You just started in this business this year, and you're already getting a World Heavyweight title opportunity. That's impressive. Not a lot of people can say that. Not even me. But, Nicholas, you know, I'm going to let you talk before I end up burying you anyway. Matthew? I am taking that world title from you. This has been my dream. To make it here and take the world heavyweight title. Now I got the opportunity. Already have the opportunity. I'm only 19 years old. And I can do it. I know I can. Because at the end of the day, I am not letting you walk out still champion. Brand yourself like you're a god. Like you have a god complex. That's not going to happen while I'm here. So, in a few weeks, I take that belt from you. I rid you of the burden that belt has. Nicholas, you said I had a god complex. What's wrong with that? Nicholas, I have been World Heavyweight Champion for over 150 days. What's so wrong with having a god complex? No one can beat me for this. Many have tried. All have fallen. You see, Nicholas, you say you're going to rid me of the burden. I have handled that burden for so long. I've been the top guy in my own company because I can. I've been the top guy in my own company because no one is man enough, no one is strong enough to beat me for it. That's why I'm the World Heavyweight Champion. Do I see myself as a god? Yes. Because when was the last time someone else held this belt? That was Thomas Styles, and I'm the one that beat him for it. Now, Nicholas, when was the last time this belt was prestigious? When was the last time this belt was around another man's shoulder and them actually defend it time and time again instead of losing it in their second or first title defense? Oh, that's right. It was me. Alex Sabin couldn't do it. Thomas Styles couldn't do it. I could. Now, Nicholas, yes, you're the future, and I believe you are a future World Heavyweight Champion, but you're not going to become World Heavyweight Champion at my expense. You're not. I'm not going to let that happen. See, you say you're going to become world champion at 19. Guess what? I became world champion at 18. I'm 21 now, and I'm already on my third reign. When I was 18, I was world champion. When I was 19, I was world champion. Now that I'm 21, I am world champion again for the third time in my career here in Dynasty. The most prestigious championship in all of EFED and all of pro wrestling. Maybe not all of pro wrestling, but in all of EFED pro wrestling. This is the most prestigious belt. And I helped it become the most prestigious belt. And if people pay to see me, someone pay to see someone beat me, I have bad news for you, Nicholas, because it's not going to be you. Not going to be your daddy. Not going to be your uncles. Not going to be your friend. No one. See on November 12th.
Time for our next contest. What a war of words.
This contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, being accompanied to the ring by Tony Everett, the chosen one, Jordan Rosa. And his opponent, Kid Crash, Corey Constantine. Your winner in 13 minutes, 10 seconds, Jordan Rosa.
Jordan Rosa with the win over Corey Constantine. Tony Everett looks pleased. We got to get into our main event.
Well, I keep getting asked why I wanted to fight Adam Batista. Isn't it obvious? I want a challenge. I want a challenge for my hardcore title. Since I won this bad boy back, I've been unstoppable. Everywhere I go, I am the Dynasty Hardcore Champion. I am the Twitch Legacy I am the LAW Twitch Champion. I want challengers. Thank God I got two big boys, Aaron Wheeler for the Twitch, and for the hardcore, Adam Batista, because I want the challenge. This is a belt Adam Batista has not held yet. If he wins this, he could be a triple crown champion. I don't know why he wouldn't agree. So I'm giving him the opportunity to become a triple crown champion. It's that simple.
Main event time, Global Japan Universal title. They're fighting each other 2 days in a row. Match in a row.
This contest could have won calls for the Dynasty Global Japan Universal Championship. Here is first the challenger, representing the Rider Guy, the Lone Wolf, Johnny Adrian. And his opponent, representing the Wolfpack, is the Dynasty Global Japan Universal Champion, the Career Killer, Drew Boyd.
Title is on the line. Here's gonna have his A game up. And he doesn't want to lose that belt. Now again, they fought each other last night. Johnny won by a ring out. If he wins by ring out tonight, the title stays in his voice.
Okay.
is your winner and the new Dynasty Global Japan Universal Champion, Johnny Adrian.
You're kidding! This is bullshit! I got a burning in my heart, it's tearing me apart. Somebody call
no!
Incredible reign has come to an end.
It's like a monster in the night. It's giving me a fright. I'm battling a
god damn it.
Next week.